30-year-old Egyptian worker gropes. He gropes. He saw this Nepali tourist. He thought, oh, sex, free sex. He went and grabbed the boobies or something he must have done. She, well, he thought, oh, this girl will not do anything. But she, she gave him one tashak. Then she went to the police. Thank you, police. They gave this 30-year-old Egyptian the Egyptian dance. Ding, 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 ding. He's in jail. So he groped the tourist. Now the police will grope him in jail.